by issuing such statements, the NC is, you know, playing the role of a separatist, because every time the government of the Union government and the government here also tries to, you know, empower the people of Jammu and Kashmir by holding the urban local body elections and the other body elections. But every time these parties heading such, you know, posts, they definitely sabotage the system and they play a separatist role. It's very unfortunate. The government is here to empower people here. Article 35A is sub judice in the court. The government has no role in, you know, deciding or dictating terms into it. It's very unfortunate. All the regional parties, whether it's been NC, the PDP or any other regional party, they always play a negative role in Jammu and Kashmir. That's why since 70 years, the Jammu and Kashmir is not seen the path of development.
आप देख रहे हैं बालाकोट टाइम्स. पल पल की खबरों के लिए अभी सब्सक्राइब करें हमारे यूट्यूब चैनल को और बेल के आइकॉन को दबाना ना भूलें, ताकि आपको मिल पाए हमारी वीडियोस सबसे पहले.